start my first interviews with photographer Julián Cardona here in Ciudad Juárez, and been in the city for the last couple of days, just getting a feel for everything again, since the last time I was here was in 2010, which was really the height of the violence. Murder rates have dropped now, but a lot of things I think continue being the same in terms of disappearance, in terms of extortion. And so I'm here with Julián to talk about his experience of the city and what it means to be a photographer here and to deal with issues of violence and of migration, and also of economic violence, thinking about maquiladoras and the treatment of workers and being paid a living wage. So I think it should be interesting to get his perspective on these issues given his experiences working here.